Hello friends, welcome to my channel Triad Studio. Today I am going to show you how you can check whether your wireless adapter card supports 5 GHz band or not. To check it, go to your My Computer, then right click over this PC, click Manage, select Device Manager, here click this small arrow icon beside Network Adapters, and from here you have to find your wireless LAN card. For me it is Realtek wireless LAN 802.11ac, means Wi-Fi 5. Now right click over this and select Properties, go to Advanced, and here select wireless mode, and here you will find all available wireless modes supported by your wireless adapter or wireless network card. If your wireless adapter supports AC, that means it supports dual band. It can connect to a 2.4 GHz router as well as a 5 GHz router. If the range covers, then automatically it will connect to a 5 GHz network. And if you move away from the 5 GHz range, then it will automatically switch to 2.4 GHz. Because 2.4 GHz range is much wider than a 5 GHz range. From here you can overwrite the default settings. You can choose any band as you like. Let me show you. Right now I am connected to a 5 GHz band and my network signal is very low. Here you can see I am connected to 5 GHz band. So I am going to change it and move to a 2.4 GHz band so that my range increases. Now I am going to select 802.11bzn. And if I select this, my wireless card will always try to connect to a 2.4 GHz band. So I'm going to select OK. And the changes will take effect. Now, if I connect to my router, you can see already the network signal has increased, and after connecting, I will show you that I am connected to a 2.4 GHz band. My router support dual band, so that's not a problem. And here you can see I am connected to a 2.4 GHz band. With 5 GHz band, you can get maximum speed up to 667 MB depending on your router and connection speed. My connection speed is 100 MB. And when I am connected to 2 GHz band, I get maximum 45 MB per second speed. And when I connect it to a 5 GHz band, then I get almost 100 MB speed. So these are the differences. The main purpose of this video is to show you how you can check whether your network card supports 2.4 GHz or 5 GHz. So I hope you find this video informative and helpful. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Have a great day.